All right, Ski House Stratton fans, on January 7th, 27th. Keep thinking it's the 17th, but it's 27. So I'm out on a Rosinol scratch on a telly situation. And yesterday I was real successful with my drop in the knee. So I'm going to try that today on these. But the temperatures are great. Now, we didn't get on Middlebrook, so I'm going to take a look at Middlebrook because we got on it. We got on Black Bear, all this stuff, and the other day, but we didn't get in here. And this is usually pretty good. And it looks like we got a nice little buttercream icing on the top. So let's see what we got here. Well, we got that one in nice, and I got that one in nice. Now, Randy wants me to work on getting my feet a little faster, you know. I think because when we go out west, I'm going to need it in the bumps. The biggest thing is I got to keep that front ankle underneath me. That's the biggest thing. So, really, really nice conditions. Now, we've had a little bit of trouble with some rough grooming, like some ridges, you know. Maybe it was because we had the ice underneath, I don't know, but right now I'm getting some pretty smooth corduroy that Stratton Magic can put down and normally does, especially with the flat light that we're getting. Now, it doesn't look it on the camera, but it's pretty flat. So that was really delicious skiing on Upper Middlebrook. Got me leaning there forward at the waist. So nice buttercream icing on top of the corduroy. So let's go right in to Super Trail from here.